Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Jack Knight. This video tonight is about the Predator. You know, from the movie Predator and Predator 2 and Alien vs. Predator. Get to the chopper, you one ugly motherfucker. Well, anyway, a bunch of you have been asking me, as a matter of fact, a lot of you for years have been asking me, how the Predator sound is made, because I can make that predator sound. You remember the predator growl? Here, look, I'm gonna play it for you right here on my computer first. Well, that sound, believe it or not, except for the like this part that was just coming up. Now that was from like a sound effect that was generated, but the growling sound was actually all human. It was done by this is how it works. Like, 'cause when I was like younger and I used to do it all the time, I wasn't sure how to explain it, but now I figured I'd make this video and, for you all to see, so you know how. I don't know if you might like it's kind of like hard to get into detail like how you do it, but here's how you do it. You're passing air through your throat and letting it hit like the uvula, like this, like you're punching a punching bag. It's like, this is how it works. It's pretty creepy, huh? I used to do that all the time when I was growing up with my friends on my old block on 37th Street in Lindenhurst. I remember the first time I saw the movie Predator. It was 1995, I think it was. And it was my best friend Kevin, who lived next door to me, who I grew up with for 12 years. And I loved the movie when I first saw it. And I gotta tell you, I'm like one of the biggest fans in the world of the movie Predator and the movie Alien, all the Aliens movies, all the Predator movies, Predator 1, Predator 2, Aliens 1, 2, 3, and 4, all of them, and Alien vs. Predator, Alien vs. Predator, Requiem, and Predators. It's amazing, like how, like I know how Hollywood, there were certain videos that, just Hollywood just shouldn't take any further. Like, they make a new Knight Rider show, they went further with Rambo and Rocky, and now there's a Final Destination 5, new Indiana Jones, all that. I mean, some movies, yeah, Hollywood can get away with taking a little further, like, but just there are just some movies and shows that you just gotta leave alone, that are classics, because you know what, you're really kind of insulting the old ones. All the classics that people grew up with. No one really wants to see new stuff. I mean, I'm pretty sure there are people out there who do want to see maybe the storylines and the old shows taken further to a whole new level. Like, now all grown up and their sons and all, but you know what? Like, when it comes to like science fiction, like Predator and Alien, yeah, that's something you can take a lot further. As far as you want, you can make as many Predator movies as you want, as many Aliens or Alien versus Predator movies as you want, because like that these guys have been around for like thousands of years, millions of years, or whatever. Because like the Predators' technology, since they were using our planet, like they were here probably what, maybe with the advanced technology that they have, they were probably here 5,000 years before us or something like that. Who knows? But anyway, like the main thing about this video was because you people wanted to know how the sound was made, but also, me and my friends got into a conversation about, all the Predator and Aliens movies, how they were taken a lot further for, sequels and all. I mean, science fiction, yeah, you can get away with as many movies, take storylines as far as you want, but just, like, I guess I liked Kingdom of the Crystal Skull, Indiana Jones, that was interesting. But Rambo and Rocky, not really. Nah, just really doesn't work. Not even Knight Rider. I mean, a Mustang, come on, guys. I mean, don't get me wrong. I like Mustangs. They're awesome cars, really. But you know what? Knight Rider, the Knight Rider car is, will forever be the Trans Am, the 1980s model Trans Am. Okay, not a Mustang where it's just, you know, it just doesn't work. You know, I mean, I don't really know how to, you know, explain it any better, but it just doesn't work. It just doesn't do it. But anyway, but yeah, that's the Predator sound, and yeah, let's see, I'll play some more. Oh, that's the laugh when he's activated his self-destruct device. So here, listen, I'm going to play the beginning for you again. See if I can do that, huh? I'm sure after, you know, once that sound is recorded by a human being making it, then they just kind of, like, you know, they generate it or something. Like, they make the sound sound like a lot more scary, and then they make it echoish like that. I don't even know if that's a real word, echoish, whatever the hell, but I'm sure you know what I'm talking about. But anyway, that's what this video is, and stay in touch, comment and subscribe, and I will be making more videos of whatever ideas I come up with, like my Ghost Chili Peppers I'm still waiting for, and my air horn prank I'm still working on. Kind of feel like a jerk doing it. I'm pretty sure someone in my family, one of my friends, is going to end up punching me in the face for that, but whatever, it's all worth it. It's very funny. So, anyway, I think that's about it. Take care, guys. Thank you very much. See you soon.